Oh, just decided to pop in here before work. So I'll be here for like an hour, maybe a little less than an hour, 45 minutes or so. I did just look into a bit of a. I did just notice a. I was watching a video where he's going on about trail ruins, and I actually never looked into those mechanics like in detail, and so I did not realize trail ruins went down a ways in the in like into the ground, and you could actually dig down and down and down like a tell and pull everything out. So I'm gonna try to do that. I'm gonna cover this little area over with glass and try to fill it in, make a little case on or something, and yeah, I'd be curious to see how that works. See if I can find anything more than just three pieces of suspicious gravel and call it good. So we'll see. I'm also dealing with a bit of a head cold, which thank God I took a COVID test yesterday and confirmed that it's not that. But man, it's still horrible. Although I also talked with my girlfriend yesterday and got her recipe for the this like citrus peel concoction remedy, which I made a bunch of, probably 2 quart jars worth, plus a half of an ice cube tray. So that should last me a while. She takes it daily, little couple teaspoons every day or tablespoons every day, but said, yeah, if you up it to a few shot glasses worth a day while you're sick, that should help get you over it faster. So I'm very much sold it to that idea. Whether or not it actually functions is beside the point. I feel horrible. I am scheduled to go pick her up at the airport later today, like late, late, late tonight. And so I want to be at least feeling reasonable so that she's not getting back from her mini vacation just to pick up what I've got. That'll be horrible. Okay. Whoa, I still have husks glitching in. Oh, this is my area. Good. Everything's a source block now. Good. At least the top layer's worth. This guy. Oh, Whoa, he's got thorns. Ah. All right, this is going to hurt then. Does he have thorns? That's weird. Huh. Nice. All right. So, okay, yeah. I need to cook up. I need to find some stone to cook with, and I need to find coal to cook with. And I'm going to smelt some glass, if possible. Additionally, I could just take the sand itself out there and build the thing, which I might just do. Do I have that boat? Did I keep the boat? Yes, I kept the boat. Cool. Oh, hi. Why is pick block picking dirt? That's weird. All right. Well, I've got pretty much the entire thing surrounded. So, hey. caught me a dolphin. Wow. Ah, I'm working on Hello, Lulo. I'm working on a trail ruin that I found out here. Well, an underwater one. First one I've ever encountered, first one I bothered to go find. So, I figured, hey, this thing is supposed to go deeper than it usually does, or than I usually saw on the surface, so let's build a nice little a thing around it and see if we can excavate it out. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing. And I don't have real building blocks at all. Anyway. Why do I keep doing that? I'm used to like deep rock and stuff. I have trapped a dolphin in a one by one. That's interesting. I think I'm gonna try this. Which should allow me to now dig this out. And nice. I realized I also have rockets I can just use. Why am I boating around? All right, and then we can now break this out. As well as this. good there. Yes. Just stay out. It's fine. Go ahead and fill this one in. Actually, let me dig this one out. Why is this guy? Okay. Very good. All right. Work on that too. Probably should have done all of that from is this good? So we can take out these three. Dang it. Okay. Very good. All right. Dang it. Okay. All right, and we fill in just about got this done. Very good. All right. Whoa, I had, oh, I should be careful. Okay. Got it. So we're just going to dig this out. Just dig down. It's a small enough area, and we might expand it as we go. Like this. See? I really hope there's something under here. Have to just keep an eye out for sand and gravel. Like right there. Cool. I think, am I just fooling myself? Maybe. Yeah, I am. Is nothing then? I might research a little bit just to see, okay, suspicious gravel, is that always an indicator of ruins? more rockets. Ugh. I'm gonna hop up real fast, be right back. All right, back. All right, seeds. Really? Really? Okay. Ridiculous. Make baby chickens now. All right. Another witch hut. Man, they're everywhere. That's kind of wild. There's like another one somewhere on the other side of this swamp. Just is like, whoa, quad. Not quad. Don't get too excited. But yeah, it's just like, I've never really done witch farm things at all. I'm kind of curious and kind of interested in maybe giving it a shot, but priorities. I'm after this trail ruin first and foremost. But I also want to build up a bit of a maybe a creeper farm, maybe just nothing. Nice. I also heard an egg, which is excellent. Excellent. Let's see if I can breed another. Another. Very good. Okay. Let those be. What are we doing? Let me think. We want to jet over there. So I need to work on the sugarcane farm. Very good. All right, let's also make up a bunch of paper. Throw this in here to pull that from there. And rockets, thank you. All right, it's already the end of the day. All right, we'll wait around. What are we doing on time? 45. So 15 till I have to leave. I probably ought to leave now, because I've got to get to work. Let me go ahead and sleep this one night, and then I'll get going. Go. Very good. And let's jet out to the
thing.
Okay, I'm gonna call that good for now. Look at me go. Not calling it good for now. Yikes. Do dump all of our building materials and extra stuff, keeping our regular tools, and we're going to disconnect. So thank you all. Thank you, Lulo. Glad to hear from you. Hope to see you around sometime in the future. Take care.